Hello YouTube, this is Dragonheart, the Prince of Wales, and welcome to part 7 of the Wales campaign for Medieval 2 Total War Kingdoms. In the previous episode, we decided to lay a siege on Lancaster and England by Captain Radurk, and I think we can assault. We don't have much of an army. I'm toying about reinforcing, which I think I may actually do, with a couple of units of Welsh militiamen. I'm going to use them as kind of dead weight. They can hold the siege equipment. I don't mind losing them. That's why I've decided to attach them to this army. I'm going to try and attack Lancaster now. So we're going to assault. We got one ram. Hopefully I won't lose that ram. And we're going to go straight for it. Now we are actually, the balance of power is actually against us, but I'm not too worried. I think we can take Stephen Davis and this English army out. So let's fight the battle on the battlefield. And here we go, guys. As we go into the loading screen, I'm looking forward to this, and I hope you guys are enjoying this campaign so far. I am really enjoying playing it, and it's been a breath of fresh air for me and my channel, and I've been looking forward to this campaign for such a long time. You know, it's fantastic. But anyway, start deployment. Oh, a little bit of lag, that's not good. There we go, all is fine now, all is rosy and Jim. And there's the gates. Now I'm gonna have to be careful here, because there's probably got boiling oil, and I of course can't defend boiling oil. So what I'm going to do is get my Gwent Raiders. They're going to be thrown in, as well as the Welsh militiamen, while I have a nice little wall of archers outside the gates, like so, plus my heavy infantry, plus my cavalry. I think that's everything. Yes, it is. I'm going to deploy like that. We are going to be starting the battle straight away. I'm just going to start throwing all these troops in. I'm doing this to give them something to aim for. There's armored sergeants on the walls, which I could probably attack. All my troops, my archers, which I'm going to do actually. I'm going to attack as I assault their gates. Let's zoom in and have a look. Oh shit. Oh, what have they got behind the walls? They have some cavalry behind the walls. Feudal knights. Two units of feudal knights. Only three with that unit, which is fine. So my men get into position. As you can see, they've got better range sight here. They can stay further back as they attack. Militiamen can run out there. Gwent Raiders can run out here. I'm just doing this to give them something to aim for. I don't like the fact that I have this ram not in position. As I get some attacks going, they might actually come out the gates, which would be very nice indeed for me. Hopefully we can get some kills. We haven't got any kills yet, which is a bit of a shame. But we are firing like madmen at the moment. We are losing. We have lost some of our archers, but I'm not too worried at the moment. This is good. Got this infantry nice and close, so they can just charge straight in once I'm ready to go for a charge. Don't understand why they put spearmen on top of the wall there. I think we got a kill. We did get a kill. Excellent. And now, oh shit, this is what I didn't want. Men have reached the gate with a battering ram. Right, get these men to position. Get in, you madmen. Must take Lancaster, come on. We must take Lancaster for the King of Wales. And we are damaging the gate, which is fantastic. Excellente. Heavy infantry is going to run up as well. And the rest of my militiamen. Get them all into position very quickly indeed. My archers is just going to go mental with their archery skills. Archers with their archery. Damage 96. There we go. We're through. A chance to take the settlement has presented itself to us, and we will try and take it. Welsh militiamen. Gwent Raiders. Charge. Militiamen. No, don't rout you. Oh my god, why? They lost one man and they routed in. Two men. Oh shit. That's what I didn't want. Get in there, my god. Oh, jog. Run. Run, you madmen, run. Heavy infantry need to get in there quickly. Unfortunately, I don't have many troops, so this is what's doing me at the moment. Bit of a shame. Oh well. And they are sallying out now, of course. Which we expected. Can't really use my cavalry in this battle. Now, this is going to be a difficult battle to win because of the amount of troops I have left. Hoping that my heavy infantry can kick down some horses for me. That would be very, very useful for me indeed. That's right, charge at me, you wankers. Charge. Heavy infantry, get in there. That's what I want. Look at that, two horses. One horse down. Kill the other horse. Batter the other horse, come on. Keep... Oh my god, they're beasts. Absolute beasts. Fucking hell, get in there. Could probably kill this, the feudal knight shirt as well. Oh no, boiling oil. That was a shame. Don't run. Charge. Red Raiders, get in there. What do they have left? All they have is cavalry. Heavy billmen. We must act and halt this turn of events. Oh my god, this is bad. How many spearmen do they have remaining? 73. We're not even getting enough kills on the spearmen. I'm going to aim for the general's bodyguard in that case. Try and reduce morale, if possible. Oh my god, all my infantry's routed. I can't. Apart from some Gwent Raiders. Oh, this is bad. I'm not going to win this. Only intervention by the Almighty or a military genius can bring us victory from this. I'm actually going to aim all my missile troops into the cavalry. Lord have mercy, we've lost half of our men. And my heavy infantry can charge from this position to try and counteract them. And hopefully from close range we can get some very good kills on them. They're celebrating at the moment. Don't be celebrating when they got an arrow off the arsehole. Come on. Oh shit, they've got the lances down. Good, they're going to charge, I think. That's right, get some shots on them. That's what I wanted. And my heavy infantry can take them on now. It's going to be tight. I might actually retreat because I can win this with one or two more units. I didn't bring enough with me. The Welsh militia are just too useless. But we are only intervention by the killing some of them. Bring us victory from this. Oh shit. I got nothing left. Cavalry can come in closer, I think. Don't want to throw cavalry away either. Especially a general, so. How am I? Oh, they got longbowmen up here. I didn't even notice the longbowmen. That's taking people out as well. Oh, the boiling oil's killing me. Yeah, I'm going to retreat, I think. Just throw the militia in. My arrows can blot out the sun. I'm going to use up my arrows, I think. Is that best? I don't know. Use up all my ammunition and then retreat, maybe? Our soldiers have proved their worth today. The enemy's wolves taking the gate, anyway. Militiamen against armoured sergeants is just no contest, is there? Armoured sergeants should probably wipe out my weak... Yes, they have my weak unit straight away. Try and get some kills on the armoured sergeant. I'm just thinking for the next battle, weaken them as much as I can before I retreat. That would be the sensible thing. Even in defeat, I can prove to turn this into a useful defeat. Hopefully. Militiamen are routing and we've lost the gatehouse, of course. May have to charge the armoured sergeant with my horses. I'm going to have to by the looks of things. They are actually coming out. Come on, get some kills from close range. Suicidal. This is suicidal. And retreat quickly. Get your ass out there, horses. I'm going to withdraw now. Everyone withdraw, even the cavalry. Withdraw. We're not going to win. Oh shit, they got mailed knights. The unit of mailed knights just come out and... I'm going to try and take them out with my cav. While I do a controlled retreat with the rest of my men. Charge, you fools. Oh my god, this is terrible. They've actually chased me out of the settlement. Look at this. Oh my god, look how aggressive they are. It's going to be my first defeat. And hopefully I can turn it into a tactical defeat. They've brought more or less everything out of the settlement. I do honestly believe with one or two more units I could have won that. But it just proved to be too much. And I'm actually losing some units here as well. So defeat that heavy cavalry quickly, please. Don't want to lose my Scythier bowmen. They have heavy billmen and longbowmen remaining. opportunity to perhaps charge this unit here while the rest of my men retreat. I'm going to have 2 units of bows. 3 units of bows, hopefully.
Our foolish general has thrown his life away. Perhaps our chances of victory with it.
Shit, this is dire. Diabolical. Captain's dead. Everyone's retreating. They're all gone. They all just got to get out of here. The guard, run, you fools. I'm going to fast forward this.
We've been dealt a sticky defeat today.
So we lost. Thing is, we didn't kill as many as I'd hoped. They deployed 201 and got 170 remaining, which is just not enough. So hard in attacking a settlement. That's why I've been taking catapults with me in some of the previous battles.
Yes, sir.
So we've lost, and they've released my prisoners, which is good. They've released 38 prisoners. I've ransomed many of theirs, so maybe that's why. Now, I am poised in a delicate position.
Sire.
I don't want to leave this army wide open for Chester. But at the same time, I don't want to lose. There is a plan in place for this, I think. Or half a plan, at least. Gnadovon must start producing troops to help the north. And I need some decent troops, so I'm thinking heavy infantry or perhaps some more spearmen. Oh, this is going to cost me. 2 units of spearmen and 1 unit of Scythier bowmen for now to help Chester. And then my general, Prince David, the heir, is going to have to do this himself, I think. The thing is, we've got no infantry for this. I'm actually going to sit in Chester because we've got no infantry. Apart from some Gwent Raiders and, you know, it's going to be... Oh, shit, this is difficult. It's not difficult, it's just trying to think what the best plan is because I don't know what this general's going to do.
First,
and Selma's Bapton. I know what I'm going to do, though. I'm going to go for Nottingham, I think, with this guy. I could actually be cheeky and take the fort. I'm taking the fort instead. If they want to take me out, they can take the fort.
Victory!
I'm going to fight a defensive battle deep in their land.
Us, my lord.
Of course, you can't recruit in a fort, but they're very tactical to take. I have a merchant which can travel to London. Travel to London for me. London has got... Oh my god, I could kill King Henry. King Henry's on his own in London. It is worth it as well. But I got to get through Winchester first with the king. Merthy is going to Shaftesbury.
Tomorrow, my liege.
Oh my god, this is difficult. Gloucester. I mean, Gloucester, I don't think we're going
to
get attacked now.
No,
I'm just trying to think
send
what the
sire.
Plan is. You know, it's working out
sire.
What would be best. My diplomat
Without
can go north.
Question,
keep going towards Norway.
Tomorrow's
try and get some trade with them.
Sire.
Chester. Oh my god, this is going to be difficult. Right. Spy. Get down here. Yes, I thought there was an army here. Edmund.
Approaching quietly.
That's why I've got to be careful with Shrewsbury and Gloucester. That's why I've got troops nearby, just in case. And we are repairing and building and constructing things. I need to spend some of this money on building decent things for myself. So I'm thinking we can upgrade Cardiff. Trade fleets. Increases in tradable goods, trade fleets available. Upgraded armor. Public order bonus. Public order bonus. Tradable goods. Improved roads and trade. Farms and food production, land clearance we'll get. In Cardiff. Here we go. So, I think we're at another end of turn phase. I've got to be careful of Edmund. And I've got to be careful of Anselm of Bapton, which is...
Sire.
Where is he?
With discretion,
he's there.
Sire.
There we go. So let's click the end turn phase. And it looks like England are doing something. Oh my god, this guy's got an even bigger army. And it looks like they've sallied out from Lancaster. Which is an interesting development. And it looks like some Scottish merchants are running around in my land. A candidate for adoption. Vortipore Howell. Confident attacker, fair fighter, and a talent for command. So I'll take you in, my boy. Where's he gone? He's actually in Chester, which is perfect because that's where I need to settle. I need a general at the moment. Agent detected in England, of course. New family member. Yay, we've got Nest of Wales. Very good indeed. end of turn. We actually lost some money that turn, which isn't good. Recruitment, so I've recruited these units, which is going to cost me. And relations have worsened with Scotland to poor. That is not fair. It's because of the whole trade thing, I think. Yeah, so it's a shame. Let's take these three units then. March to the fort. Yes. Leave them in the fort. Then we're going to march in the next turn to Chester. And I think we might be able to...
Where to, sir?
Try and go. I see this army's causing me problems. He's sitting there, he's building an army. He might be trying to take this fort first, which is the only thing I can suggest. Sire. They didn't come in from Nottingham. I'm disappointed. I mean, do I go north? Where's my spy? What's over here?
Of course,
Lincoln is in our sights. We would be deep in enemy territory, but it's very undefended and it can be taken this turn. To Lincoln!
We shall slaughter them, my lord.
They've presented me opportunity to fuck them in the arse, and that is what I will do. Rather than fight a very difficult battle here, we'll fight an even easier battle in Lincoln, and then we'll perhaps go along the east coast and take settlements there with this army. So we can attack them from two different sides. And Captain Simon has come here, so Mairithi can attack. Auto-resolve this one, of course.
Victory.
We don't usually auto-resolve. But there will be one or two occasions where we will. Trade increase, he feels appreciated, and he should. He's done a fantastic job. Now, what to do? Iago of Ceredigion can join Mairithi.
Yes.
As well as, can we actually recruit anything here? We can't at the moment. It's a shame. We can retrain. No, we can't. We can construct, though. Now, of course, Gloucester has an army. Whoops, wrong button. This unit of bow is going to go here.
Yes, sire.
Mairithi is going to join up with him.
Honor, sire.
And he can take...
Here,
got bugger all to give him Hellweir. Take these two Hellweir bow units. And then Mairithi and Captain Iago of Ceredigion is going to push forward down this coast. Meanwhile, Llywelyn's going to have to... Oh, shit. He's going to be in a very difficult position. I have to get as many troops to him quickly. Very quickly, indeed. Shrewsbury. Chester. I need to be bold. Vote to poor Howell. It's time for you to step up to the mantle. We can actually recruit some English billmen here as well. Get a merchant billmen. I'm going to actually recruit one unit of English billmen. And Vortepore Howell is going to be brave.
My lord.
He's going to take the infantry units, all infantry units, plus the cav.
My lord.
Plus he's going to take... Oh my god. One, two, three, four, five, six units. And he's going to attack Castle at Lancaster.
Laying siege, noble sire.
And there's an opportunity to take Lancaster. They've only got four units here. And they got no cavalry. Excellent. And they got no bows. Even better. We can take Lancaster, hopefully. Of course, they have an army here, which I'm going to have to be very careful of. That's why these units are nearby. I can't get anything up to them quick enough, though, can I?
Sire.
No, I can't.
Order. An order.
Rodri can perhaps get there. Probably, you can't quite get there, Rodri.
Yes.
Just stay there, Rodri. Rodders can stay there.
Orders.
Shoot a bows. Can go to Gloucester, I think.
My lord. Yes.
Yes, that would be okay. They can. How far can they go?
Sire.
Can't quite get there. And that's okay. They can sit in Gloucester for now, for all I care. We're going to try and take Lincoln now. Which is the important thing for me to do in this campaign. Take Lincoln. I think Norwich or Ipswich is somewhere around here. So we'll try and take that as well. London would be the big prize. Don't have much there, do they? The king is sitting in London all on his own. Now if I can take London, then England will have serious, serious problems indeed. So a quick look at the faction listings. So we get to see where we are. So we're doing better than an island. Not quite at England's level yet, but we are slowly creeping up. Scotland, we're a bit better than this, and Norway are better than this. So we're not doing as well as we can as far as faction ranking is concerned. We do hold quite a number of factions, faction settlements now. Cardiff is my capital, which I changed, of course. And England has island rebels and us as enemies. So If I could get Scotland involved as well, that would be even better. Although Scotland's relations with us have changed recently. That's because we are being blockaded by England, and I have not got any ports apart from... I got a fishing village in Cardiff, so I probably could get a port here. At some stage, I actually can. It would cost 800 florins. I'm not going to do it yet, though. Don't think. It's important that I get food, so we go for the grain exchange. I'm happy to do that for now. So I think we can click end turn once more. Oh, I forgot to move my diplomat. Oh, and they've sallied out and attacked me. We've been attacked at Lancaster. We have a battle on our hands. Vortpoor Howell is facing two separate armies on the field of battle. It appears. Stephen Davis and Captain Egder. So here we go. We're going to fight this battle. Fight the battle on the battle map. Time for Vortpoor to prove his worth and prove he is a true son of the Welsh. Oh, this battle, this campaign is heating up tremendously right now. It's fantastic how it's playing out.
From such tidings does victory emerge.
Here we go. So, battlefield. Looking at the best place. I have a nice little bit of a hill right here, which I think I'm going to try and use. Oh, this is going to be tricky. Okay. Oh, shit. We're done. Right. Vortpoor Howell. I don't like the look of this battlefield, to be honest. I'm trying to look for flanking positions. I just don't see enough of them. Let's just form the cav. Right, we got... I could camp, of course, but that would be cowardly. They've attacked me. They've got to come to me. I got an idea. I have a semi-idea. Two lines. Infantry back. Bows in front. Stakes. Deploy stakes. And deploy stakes. I'll do.
The enemy have brought up more men.
Right.
They hope to make up in numbers what they lack in gallantry.
Oh, shite. They deployed behind me. Fuck. Ha ha ha. Oh my god, I didn't think they'd deploy there. Right, even better. Holy shit, I'm outflanked already on the battlefield. Holy crap. This is bad. Oh my god, don't walk, you retards. Get up to there. Oh my god. Actually, it's an opportunity here, though. General's bodyguard, armored sergeant. So many armored sergeants. Heavy infantry. They got way too many heavy infantry for my liking. What do they got up here? As you know. Bodyguard. Armoured sergeant, probably. Billmen. Oh my god, this is going to be awkward. Awkward. We're outflanked. How are we going to do this? I'll never know. We are getting some kills. I can't charge the armoured sergeants, but I can charge the spears. I'm going to have to charge the Welsh militiamen in the battles this side, not that side. I'm going to have to leave my flanking position for now. I'm going to try and get a charge in on their general. They're leaving a bit of a gap, which is good. I'm happy to be outflanked for the time being because we are going to disrupt them. Now we go for the charge on the general. Right, this is working so far. I say that very, very timidly. Red Raiders can charge in. This'll do. Oh my god, we're outflanked. I have to deal with an outflank right now. And it can't be helped. Hurry up and kill the general, for fuck's sake. Come on. Scythian Bowman, gotta get more kills. Right, this working. Hell yeah. Get out there. Fighting is almost.
Our men are winning the battle.
Shit.
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Get onto that general quickly. Oh, they're going to get caught in the spears. Oh, excellent. That worked relatively well. Bows are going to be there, though.
The battle seems to have turned against us.
Shit.
We must act and halt this turn of events.
Didn't work as well as I'd hoped. Kill that general, for fuck's sake. Oh, don't charge the armoured sergeant. Shit. Shite, shite, shite. Shit, man. This could have worked much better. We haven't got enough. We just haven't got enough. Chester is in serious trouble. We need better units than this. This just isn't good enough. I did kill the general with the spikes. I did kill some of the general's units with the spikes, but this is just way not good enough for me and my troops. Hurry up and kill, come on. I'm gonna be outflanked before I know it. Get in it. Oh my god, my general's just walking like a fucking retard. Get out. Charge that way.
Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
Chase their general. Kill one general at least. It'll help me out in the long run. Might get lucky, you never know. Just haven't got enough men left, have we? Oh my goodness. Feudal knights. Might get a kill on the general. Might get one on the general. Unit routes. Hurry up and kill him, for fuck's sake. 1 against 12, come on.
Good time.
Yes!
The enemy general lies dead.
Right. We got something out of this battle, look out there. We're not good. Enemy general fallen. Stephen Davis is dead. We finally killed him. Route. Get out. Withdraw. Everyone withdraw. We've got spearmen chasing us. We got bowmen running at us. Needs to be a controlled retreat. Don't worry about that. Just get out. Right, we're all retreating. That's good. We have to have a controlled retreat because they are chasing us off the battlefield again. But this is how we have to fight our battles. Just trying to get some pot kills, some cheap kills on these here, maybe. Hurry up. Right, we got some units leaving. Oh my god, just get away. Get out of the field. They're going to take you out otherwise. Maybe this bow unit can get some kills for me. Oh my god. Seriously? Not going to retreat because they're in a battle. This is cheap. This is too cheap for me. This unit's going to be routed anyway. Just retreat. Get off the field. I can't believe it. It's going to lose a whole unit just because they won't route. The line's right there, come on. That's right, get out. Oh, they're just going to route themselves now. That was pointless. What a waste. Fast forward. Oh.
This defeat is a bitter drop to swallow.
Clear defeat.
This time it'll be our foe that sups from this.
Oh, shit. That's terrible. This has been a terrible episode so far. We've tried and we've failed.
Rally to me,
at Lancaster.
Men.
Lancaster's just the big problem for me at the moment.
Very well, my liege. Pulling back from the walls.
Only consolation is we might be able to take Lincoln. There we go. End of turn. New mission. I must look for Norway, so they're up there. I'm heading that way anyway, so. And they're telling me to get there in 5 turns, which, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to get there in 4, so.
Yes, my lord.
If it's yes, still there, sir. Then we'll be fine, I think. I think I will be
without
fine, my lord.
Question, sire.
Might see
sire.
One or two of the emissaries on release. And prisoners have been released by England. End of turn. So we got a bit of profit, so that's good. Construction complete in Cardiff, land clearance. Unit recruitment completed. I got English billmen now, so we got something at least to counter counter them in Lancaster. Where are we? There we are. Oh, it's just so frustrating. I got some units on the way as well. These are going to go to Chester now.
Yes, sire.
There we go. That looks a bit better. A bit more, infantry, a bit more blood
orders
to attack them with. We're going to do that in the next episode. And we got this settlement to take, which I'm thinking about taking now, actually.
Yes, sire.
I can assault them.
Moving to crush the enemy.
I can auto-resolve this one. This will be an auto-resolve. I'm pretty sure it will be an auto-resolve. Let's see. Oh, yes. An easy auto-resolve. We're going to do that. We've only lost 22. I'm happy with that. And we've taken Lincoln, so at least we've got something positive to do to end the episode with. So Lincoln is ours.
Victory!
I'm going to sack the settlement.
Take the spoils of war.
I could just exterminate them. I'm going to sack it. I've sacked Lincoln. That's what you get for pissing me off. Lincoln is mine. Huzzah. Repay that 48 florins. And Lincoln is ours. So there we are. I'm going to end the episode here. I have been Dragonheart, the Prince of Wales. Thank you for watching. Until next time, goodbye.